earlier tonight at Aloha Stadium. Small scare for five-time defending Division II state champion Iolani. Raiders trailed at the half to Pac-Five.
Score was 10-0 Wolfpack at intermission, stayed that way into the fourth quarter.
Until this happened. Iolani's Max Look scooping up a punt return off the bounce, and he was gone.
And that cut the lead to 10-7. A few plays later, after a botched fake punt attempt, reached forward to Tanner Nishioka.
For his 11th TD toss of the season in a comeback, Iolani passed Pac-5 16-10.